was his principal talent, his job. Almost single-handedly, he turned hockey into a circus.